beautiful people, happy Tuesday. It's Tuesday, yay. Y'all, I am feeling so fabulous, so wonderful. I just hit a pothole. I'm driving, y'all. I'm feeling so wonderful, so fabulous. So I just wanted to come on here and share some words of encouragement to somebody who may be out there struggling today, who just feel like, you know, you just can't go on and might be having a lot of stressors in your life right now. I just want to let you know, let it go, okay? Let it go. The sun will shine tomorrow, okay? It's not the end of the world. You are so worth everything. God has placed everybody on this earth for a reason, okay? You just have to really live in your true purpose and just keep going. You know, surround yourself with positive people. Do things that make you smile. Do things that make you feel good. Eat things that make you smile and feel good. It's okay to have a cheat day or two or three or four. You know, we only get one life. My motto is YOLO. You only live once. Okay, so if you feel something that you want to do, just do it. Don't hold back. Face your fears, and you got it. You got this. Okay, don't let nothing and no one stop you from what you want to do, because you are destined for greatness. Okay, I believe in you. I love you, and I just wanted you to know that whoever you are out there, I'm speaking to you. Okay, we got this. All right, 2023 is just around the corner. All right, it's gonna be a fabulous year. Y'all, I'm driving, and these people are driving really, really crazy on the street. So that's why I'm looking off. So, and I just wanted you to know that just stay lifted up, keep your faith high, and keep trusting and believing in God. He will never, ever fail you, forsake you, or leave you. He will always be by your side, okay? I just wanted you, whoever you are, to know that I love you, okay? You are so worth it. And on that note, y'all, I'm about to enjoy the rest of my day. I'm on my way to get my daughter. We are going shopping. And the first thing that she even wanted before I even told her I was on my way, can you bring me some lashes? Okay, girl, where are your lashes? Because you're always in my store in my lashes. Oh, God, love her. I love her so much, y'all. So enjoy y'all's day, y'all's Tuesday. I love y'all so much. Keep faith alive. Keep hope alive.